YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Salma here. Welcome back to some more Doom Eternal with me and Tarthless, but Tarth is AFK right now. So let's continue, shall we? Let's see, make sure I got get topped up on ammo. Looks like it's really everything. Oh, that's it? Ah, part two for Necroval, huh? Okay. The heck? That's a weird one. Huh.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Dang. There's a secret right there. I have one weapon point right now, okay. Must be later on that I get the rest. Another weapon point, cool. Ooh, hello there. Looks like I get them all. Nice. That's all the upgrades.
suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Probably, yeah. Oh, hi there. Come on, move, stupid! Wow, stuck in a freaking corner. Okay, this guy's really pissing me off. Hate this guy. Okay, part two. Thank you. Oh, come on, I pressed it.
This is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into a demon. But now, the extracted soul of the remains will power their will. The essence of hell. A lot of stuff. And of course I fall to my death. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite to those worthy of it.
Don't really need the suit points anymore because I've got it all done. And I got all that done too. Part 3. Viewers, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.